Could the world's greatest fry cook do this?